Have you heard of this? I haven't even heard of this concept before. Hey, what's good, Journey Gang? Thank you so much for tuning back into the channel. If you're new here, hey, hello, my name is Life. On this channel, we help to bridge the gap between neuroscience and spirituality. We focus on how our minds work so we can create our own reality. Yes, we are intentional creators here on the channel. So if that sounds like you'll get down, feel free to stick around and subscribe if you feel in a vibe. In today's video, I'm bringing you another interesting concept. I've been getting that comment lately, and I love that. Because I feel like that's what we're here to do. We're here to make each other think. We're here to wake each other up. So I really do appreciate that comment. So this concept is not something I made up. I actually got this from Quasi, who was recently talking about how he does his affirmations. What he's saying is when he does his affirmations, he does it in third person. So he says, hey, Quasi is this, Quasi is that. So he's noticing that it's working faster and it's actually providing less resistance. Now I tried it and I haven't been trying it for any length of time. So I don't know if I fully resonate with it or if I think it's something that will work for me, but I just want to introduce it to you guys and see, like, have you heard of this? I haven't even heard of this concept before, using third person. And I feel like we could use this with our ASKFORMATIONS as well. Why is life so successful? Why is life so happy all the time? Why is life inspiring millions and millions of people? I feel like this really could be a way to do your ASKFORMATIONS or your affirmations and provide a lot less resistance, which is what we've been talking about here on the channel lately. So I thought this was something cool to bring to you guys. So let me know what your thoughts are, because this is that space. This is the place where we talk about these things, we discuss these different concepts and trial and error and use them and see what happens. I really want us to have fun with this one. I think that it's kind of a cool concept. So let me know what you think, if you've ever heard of it or if you're gonna try it. I'm really interested to know your opinions. I appreciate you watching all the way to the end. I love you all for no reason at all. I'll see you soon.